are you guys doing? Guys, I'm having a great day today because we're doing some more ASMR. You guys know I love ASMR. I love ASMR so much. It's my favorite thing. But, I wanted to do a video of ASMR where I did an actual subject. Where I would actually, you know, guys, I would educate you guys. So for today's video, I wanted to do an educational history type of ASMR. So what we're going to do for today's episode is we're going to do some historical facts that you didn't know, that your teachers didn't teach you by press. Press, thank you guys, press, for allowing me to read some of your guys' facts by your journalist. But we're going to do some 25 most important things in, for 25 important things in world history by Samantha. Thank you, Samantha, so much for these facts. So we're going to jump right on in. This was published on December 23rd, 2015. All right, let's get things started. Neolithic era. Then this is, if this bores you, then I guess you don't have to watch this video, but I'll make sure to do a variety of different types of ASMR because I just want to do one. And my ASMR, do some tingles one time and maybe something else the next time. But let's get things started with Neolithic era. Was the beginning of human history. Humans were just beginning to learn how to do certain things to live and eat. We were learning about the world. This is ranked number 25 because all it was the beginning and other things happened that had a bigger effect on the world. Right. French Revolution. During the French Revolution, the third class did not want to keep paying their taxes while everyone else did. Didn't want to keep paying their taxes but while everyone else didn't have to. This is number 24 because it is important that this happened and there were many deaths, but it didn't have a big impact on everyone. It didn't have a big impact on everyone. Age of Exploration, number 23. The Age of Exploration was when countries formed colonies and gained many and different resources. Number 23, because it's important. It's caused countries to fight against each other, caused competition. 22, number 22, the Great Schisma. The Great Schisma is when two countries had new popes. People got angry about this, and then the church split. The church had to split. This is ranked 22 because of its things like the church and the Christianity to spread even further. The scientific, number 21, the scientific revolution. The scientific revolution is when there are many new advanced technologies made for people. This is ranked number 21 because it helped people to find out more about the world we live in. Number 22, beginning of social classes. This is what I'm currently learning in social studies right now, but let's talk more about this. The beginning of social classes showed people how to interact socially throughout the world, both men and women. It is ranked number 20 because even though it was helpful, there was many times it actually could hurt the world, like the French Revolution. Number 19, fall of the Berlin Wall. The Berlin Wall showed how Germany controlled everyone. It was a bad time for humans. It was great when it fell or was turned and tore down. It is ranked number 19 because it was the time that was us know how to do things better. It is ranked 17 because it helped us easier and more efficient ways to do things. Crusades was when the Muslims and the Christians were fighting for the Holy Land in Jerusalem. It is marked. So sorry if I just destroyed your headphones and destroyed your eardrums. I'm so sorry. It's ranked 16 because it was important to Muslims and Christian belief. Number 15, the spread of Christianity. And the spread of Christianity was exactly what it says. Christianity spread all through the world, and more people were becoming Christians. It is marked 15 because Christian learning was a big deal and big change. Number 14, the American Revolution. If you guys knew before I did all of these cool videos, or I guess if you want to call them cool, I kind of think they're cool, but I used to do a history section on my channel where I would do and put down information about the presidents and the world and the American history. So this kind of relates back to what I did back then. But yeah, I just remembered that. I do remember doing little iMovies and little documentaries of the presidents, and I would tell you some history about them. And I guess you guys liked it, but I don't want to do that. I don't bore you guys. You probably don't want to hear about history. That's why you go to school for a reason. Or if you go to school. All right. Number 14, American Revolution. The American Revolution was when there was a war between the 13 colonies in America. After war, they declared that it wasn't smart enough, and it wrote the Declaration of Independence. It is ranked 914 because it was important to the development of America. You gotta be careful when you say America, because you gotta be specific, because the Americas is a continent, so you gotta be very specific when you're talking about America, because it's, you gotta say the United States. But let's go to the next one, just so you guys know. Just a little tip for school. Don't just say America. Believe us. Everyone's going to assume it's the United States. Okay. All right. Number 13. Assassination of Fres Ferdinand. The assassination of Fres Ferdinand was the spark of the World War I. It is ranked 13 because World War I was important in history, and this was the main cause and start of it. Number 12, Columbus discovered America, aka the U.S. Columbus discovering America was important for all of us that lived in America today. It is ranked 12 because it tells us how our country we lived in, it tells us how our country we live in today was found and discovered. Now, there are many rumors that Columbus was a terrible man, killed slaves, killed his own people. I don't know the entire backup, but I don't really celebrate Columbus Day because I don't care at all. This is just, there's a lot of rumors that about this, and I can believe it. This is from the 14th, the very late 1400s. I can believe that he was a violent man. I kind of believe that he did all this stuff because this is what people did back then, so I don't want to celebrate. Some biased statement against that. I don't care. It's your opinion. That's what's great about our country. But let's move on to number 11. Declaration of Independence. The Declaration of Independence was signed to declare America's independence on July 1776. This is the day. It's July 14th. July 4th is the birth of America, of the U.S. And the Declaration was signed. Or 250, but 240. Alright, sorry. This is ranked 11 because America's independence is very important because we get our own country and get to set our own rules and standards. Alright, number 10, Black Death. The Black Death was took over the world. That took over and killed many people in the world. It is ranked number 10 because it killed many people and was a big loss to population throughout the world. So the Black Death was basically an era where it was understand each other and our differences and our diversity. And yeah, that's all I have to say. All right, guys. Number seven, industrial revolution. The industrial revolution was when many industries started throughout the world. It's right, number seven, because it helped us to be able to create and buy and sell different things. Number seven, the attack on Pearl Harbor. The attack on Pearl Harbor was when Japan bombed the United States. It created a big riot and a big war. It is great. Number seven, number six, because it is very important to history and it was the spark of many other important wars. Number five, Cold War. The Cold War was when the war that went on where no killing was necessary involved, but there was a big argument. It is ranked number five because it was an important war with even without killing. No killing. I'm alright with that. But they should still have been reunited with the US and Soviet Union. That was basically the collapse of the Soviet Union. 1991, I think it was. Alright, World War I was the first time the whole world went to war against each other. That's a very bold statement. It's very real. That's a very scary story. That's a very scary thing to say, but thank God it's over. But let's continue. It is ranked number four because it was a war throughout the whole world, and there were many deaths.
Was provided by Prez. Prez.com is in the link in the description below. Make sure to go check them out. Thank you for watching. Bye.